Jacob and Sam from Make Science Fun. Thanks heaps for joining us again today. Today, we're going to be looking at magic mud, and we're going to show you the swamp run. Okay, to make this magic mud, we're going to need some yellow water. So.
Stop.
And I'm going to pour in some corn flour.
Ooh.
This is going to be messy.
Oh!
Magic mud is what we call a non-Newtonian fluid. It doesn't behave like a normal liquid. Water, when you give it a push, it flows. And the harder you push, the quicker it flows.
Think it's done.
You think it's done?
Yeah, because it's mushy.
It's mushy.
Maybe a bit.
No, it's too liquidy, Sam. It's too liquidy.
Pull it in there.
No, we need to put some more corn flour in.
Ooh, and pull it.
Okay. When this magic mud is finished, it's almost the opposite. It's really strange. The harder you push it, the slower it flows. So it's called a non-Newtonian fluid.
That's like a musical.
Yeah, that's a good music, isn't it?
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Oh, magic mud. Okay, look at this. Okay. Now, what I want you to do is roll it into a ball. Really quick. See, you can roll it into a ball, but you got to go quick. See? Oh. So when you're moving it fast, it goes like a solid, but when you're not moving it, then it goes like a liquid. If you poke it with the stick, it feels like a solid. I'm going to get 100 kilograms, and I'm going to make a special swamp rum for you.
Or a big one.
And you're a huge one, and you're going to be able to run across it, and you're going to get stuck in it, and you're going to have a lot of fun. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Should Daddy do that for you? Rudy Nudy?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about. If you move it really quick, it acts like a solid. See, like a ball. Right? If it's moving quick, it's like a ball. But as soon as you stop moving it... That's it. Now, if you punch it, your hand doesn't go into it. See that? If you punch it, but if you put your hand slowly, it just slick sinks.
I'm not going to have that. I'm letting them on. Are you